Hello, douchebags and sheeple. In today's video, I'm going to prove beyond a shadow of a doubt using circumstantial evidence, coincidence and pure conjecture, that famous pro wrestler Hulk Hogan is not only the leader of the New World Order, or Illuminati, but also the Antichrist. First, a little background. The NWO is a global Luciferian death cult of power elite conspiring to control the masses and fulfill the biblical prophecy of the end time. They're an evil, anti-God organization. Their souls belong to the devil. They require blood sacrifice. Confirmed WWE sacrifices include Randy Savage, The Ultimate Warrior, and Dusty Rhodes. In a seemingly contradictory manner, this secret society saturates popular media with clues to their existence and actions. Almost every media outlet on Earth is controlled by the NWO, except, of course, this YouTube channel. Let's start by examining the definition of the word Hulk. Pay close attention to what I've outlined in red. The American Jesus Lovers Association defines the word Hulk as, and I quote, a ship used as a prison. I repeat, a ship used as a prison. Folks, it doesn't get any more cut and dry than this. Hulk Hogan will serve as the vessel by which mankind is eventually enslaved. Next, let's take a look at the wrestler himself. Hulk Hogan has worn red and yellow for the majority of his career. The yellow symbolizes his Illuminati worldview, so to speak. The red symbolizes the rivers of blood this evil barbarian and his hordes of demonic goblins from hell will spill to the ends of the earth. Notice the mustache. Mustaches are well-known Illuminati symbols. Other confirmed Illuminati symbols include triangles, circles, squares, hexagons, octagons, pentagrams, every letter of the Roman alphabet, most numbers and colors, exclamation points, the phrase LOL, snakes, birds, goats, flying saucers, skulls and crossbones, black guys, and porn. Now for some shocking statistics. Hulk Hogan is a 6-time WWE champion. He's also a 6-time WCW champion. The Federal Bureau of Penis Sciences tells us the average human male has a penis length of 6 inches. Therefore, it's safe to assume Mr. Hogan's penis is in the ballpark of 6 inches. What does this mean? 6. 6. 6. The mark of the beast. 6 plus 6 plus 6 equals 18. Remember that. Over the course of his career, Hulk Hogan has wrestled 1,834 matches, winning 1,370. Divide his wins by his total number of matches and you get a percentage of 0.747. Here's where things get scary. 7 plus 4 plus 7 equals 18. Coincidence? Not bloody likely. This man is Illuminati. This man is in league with the devil. Let's interpret his body language. Here, we see him performing his signature strongman pose. Harmless, right? Wrong. This pose actually symbolizes the Nike swoosh that was used by the Heaven's Gate suicide cult, another branch of the Illuminati. The swoosh, in turn, symbolizes the rings of the planet Saturn. No big deal. Or is it? Believe it or not, Saturn is worshipped by the Brotherhood of Saturn, an occult affiliate of the, you guessed it, Illuminati. Now, let's decode this cryptic interview.
With me at this time, the heavyweight champion of the world, Hulk Hogan, readying for a title defense tonight against Hercules.
I've been hanging out in the Garden of Eden with my main squeeze Eve.
I've been hanging out in the Garden of Eden with my main squeeze Eve. Well, we know Hulk Hogan isn't Adam. This means he must be the serpent that tempted Eve, introducing sin to mankind. Here's an exclusive photograph from that time. Can you see him, in the upper left corner, coiled around that branch?
This is where the power lies!
This is where the power lies. Rather straightforward. Hulk Hogan is boasting that he's in control of the universe.
You're on my hit list!
You're on my hit list. Hulk Hogan is threatening to kill each and every one of us by bringing about the apocalypse.
But I'm going to the top of the family, Mean Gene.
I'm going to the top of the family, Mean Gene. Hulk Hogan will stop at nothing to ascend to the top of the 13-step Illuminati pyramid seen in the Great Seal of the United States on the back of the $1 bill. But it doesn't end there. In this rare, never-before-seen footage leaked by the Christian Truth Seekers Coalition of Texarkana depicts Mr. Hogan in a shirt with the words New World Order on it. Freeze frame. Notice the devil horns. There's no denying, this man is a flesh-eating demon. The proof is in the pudding. His previous forms include Hitler, killer of Jews. Cthulhu, eater of worlds. And Ed Gein, digger upper of dead bodies. Here he is in his true form. This picture was snapped last week by a gay male prostitute that wishes to remain anonymous. You're probably asking yourself, why hasn't anybody assassinated this horrid abomination of God? Well, it's not that simple. As the leader of the world's most elite organization, he's commonly flanked by his two mysterious drunk reptilian bodyguards that beat their sons, Scott Hall and Kevin Nash. Revelation 16, 13 And I saw three foul spirits like frogs coming from the mouth of the dragon, from the mouth of the beast, and from the mouth of the false prophet. Thank you for your time. I hope the preceding has helped you to see for yourself the web of deceit being woven around you. This newfound knowledge may come as a shock to your system. Please try to restrain yourself and not fap too hard in your panic. But then again, if the world's going to end, as it most assuredly will, you may as well fap till your cock breaks off in your hand and your palms catch fire. In any event, praise the Lord God Jeebus Almighty. Amen. Have a blessed evening, you stupid fuckface cunts.